Relief on the streets of Boston. The second marathon bombing suspect has been captured after a day-long manhunt ended in gunfire. The people of Watertown, Massachusetts can't really believe what happened.
Oh, relief. Relief. We can sleep well tonight.
I mean, it's good that they have him in custody and all that, because, I mean, it's a relief, and it's good that he's going to get what's coming to him.
People in the area now can at least try and get back to normal.